And moving on, the father of Juventus forward Carlos Tevez was kidnapped near Argentina's capital city and then freed after 8 hours. The Argentine striker's father, Segundo Tevez, was taken from his car near Buenos Aires, and police say the family was contacted by the kidnappers for a ransom. He was eventually released, and neither the police or family confirmed a ransom was paid, but local media reported that a payment ranging from five to six figures in dollars was made.